New MacBook Pro.
Wow.
Shortcomings of me having this perfectionist mindset. I think I was really discouraged about that for the last couple of weeks. Like my dreams and goals are like way up there.
I hope you guys have been doing okay.
Hi, it's Esty. How are you today? I am super excited because I get to show you guys that I have upgraded my desk setup.
Yeah!
And here's a throwback to how it all started. So this is what my desk space looked like before I was a student and after I was a student for 3 months.
I have taken full advantage of Black Friday and Cyber Week sales to purchase a desktop monitor, monitor stand, and this cover that I have here, and a armrest.
Ooh, hair. Put it up here, throw it away later.
And also wrist rest. This was like super cheap. I think it was like four something, like to have this as a set with the sale. And also got this like cushion to go back and forth with using this. I needed an armrest because I realized I was leaning my elbows on the table for a really long time as I'm working on it. Like it would just be my natural position as I'm designing. I realized like my elbows hurt after some time. Not only do my elbows hurt, but my wrist right here would get really red. And that's when I decided to purchase something for my wrist. And I put it there because I don't know where else to put it for now. And the biggest purchase I've made was my beloved new MacBook Pro. Yeah! I got the 13-inch. And it has the M1 chip. I have mixed feelings about that though. Illustrator kept crashing and I'm just like,
no.
But yeah.
So here's the laptop. I have this cover from Amazon that was like pretty cheap, and keyboard that my brother gave me because he had an extra one, and the mouse, which I finally got after suffering through summer. This is the monitor that I have, which is the LG one, and my trusty Pomodoro clock timer. I also have the HDMI cable here. I had to get an adapter. I have the HDMI cable here to connect my monitor to my laptop, and then I had to purchase this one. My brother recommended me this. He recommended that I just get a cheaper one. I don't need to get Apple's exclusive version because it's too expensive. So I thought that was okay.
Voila!
Major revamp. And I'm gonna start my second case study. I had to accept that my first case study, which is the rice cake business, is gonna have to temporarily be on a pause because I have to graduate first. I think I was trying to like perfect the Segedo rice cake website. Listen to like everyone's user feedback and apply them, but like I was overcomplicating the website where I could just make it really simple. And I felt really overwhelmed with like, okay, I'm gonna try everything. But I'm like, wait, hold on, SD. Take us like stop for a second, rewind a little bit, and let's think about this. Because I realized I need to improve my UX skills first, to develop the skills I need in order for me to branch off to the next chapter. Like my dreams and goals are like way up there and I'm like, yeah, I wanna do that, I wanna do this. I'm so excited, but my skills and the rate of how I'm learning things and understanding things is really, really slow, unfortunately. Shortcomings of me having this perfectionist mindset. I think I was really discouraged about that for the last couple of weeks. Now I'm just kind of like, you know what, just take it. Like people say it's like one step at a time, one day at a time. My skills are not following up to like how I want things to be. And because of that, I get frustrated, overwhelmed, discouraged. And so there were a couple of days when I was just like, you know what, whatever, I'm not gonna think about it. And then I try to like just focus on work, and helping, you know, my boss out with client projects or like our side gig that we have ongoing on, which is an ex-reality course. Just helping her with those projects and having fun with them as well has been really healing for me. On top of that, after work, I would just kind of like use manga as an escape. Lately I've been really into like Korean manga.
I don't really have a lot of friends because I'm an introvert. I hope you guys have been doing okay.
I am still working on things, but I have prioritized work more above Design Lab. So I need to get my... If you guys want to see a glimpse of what I've done for work, you can join hummingbirdsday.com.
It's my boss's website.
We have a newsletter coming out every week with featured events to join our newsletter. Enter your email on the homepage. I design the newsletters every week. Designing and publishing our weekly newsletter. And so if you're subscribed, you can join that. I'll also provide the link in the description box below, along with all the things that I've got here that you see. I will see you next time. Bye.